Today I got Henry's Hard Orange Soda. Or Hard Orange, however you want to say it.
What's up everybody, it's Witch Beer Wednesday. Got the hard soda here, the Hard Orange Soda. At 4.2 alcohol by volume, so it's probably going to be a pretty good witch beer. It's one of them natural flavors and certified flavors. Or certified colors. One or two. Let me see. Yeah, certified colors. Natural flavors and certified colors, whatever that means. So let's take an initial taste test drink. It looks orange. It's pretty orangey, pretty citrusy. Might be doing a pretty good job, Henry. Alright. All this sweet cane sugar stuff is sure to give me a stomachache. Alright. Let's take one more sip. Big one. Really pretty good taste. It's probably not going to be good for chugging, because all that sugar straight to your head like that, it's not going to be good. But just for sipping, for your lady maybe, or maybe if you don't like beer that much, you're probably going to like this. It's pretty smooth taste. Tastes just like an orange soda. Maybe like a little hint of alcohol. Possibly take a free one of these. I don't know about buying it again, but I can take a free one. Alright, let's do this chug. Your eyes water. There's a little bitty, little pea drop left in there, but that's about it. I believe this is the first one of these witch beers that I've actually really, really liked. If you're looking for a beer to get your lady, and she's hard to pick for, she don't like the taste of beer, she don't like the taste of them. Even those other beers, those sweet beers, go find one of these. If she likes oranges, she'll probably like this. Tastes just like orange soda. Maybe a little hint of alcohol, but pretty much just like orange soda. 4.2% alcohol by volume, so it takes a lot of them to get you drunk, whatever. But if you just want to enjoy a few, maybe get your little buzz going on, maybe this would be for you. Thanks for watching Witch Beer Wednesday. Like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time, Mother Liquors.
Tell your friends.